They actually both, because really, some electronic devices are good, and then there could be some bad sides too.